Back in the 1970s, 80s, and even into the 90s, when a lot of people were buying inboard outboard boats, outboard motors were loud, they were smoky because they were two-stroke, and they weren't very powerful. But all of that has changed in the last 15 years or so. Outboard motors are now very good. They are four-stroke, they're efficient, they're fast, they're powerful, and they're very reliable. You see more and more outboard motors on boats that used to just be inboard outboards.